All right. Hey, everybody. Oh, wait. What are we watching?
Crystal Empire.
Oh, we are.
Oh!
Yes.
Because I thought we were watching Gravity Falls.
So
it's been like a month since we did this, so.
I know.
Oh, my gosh.
We've got it.
But Gravity Falls.
Andrew, you're tricking us.
Well, we have to. It's been like a month. So, no, it's been like a month and a half, actually.
It's a two-parter, though.
Well, whatever.
It's a two-parter.
We're totally doing it.
It's a two-parter.
Yeah, close the door.
Fine. Sorry, folks. We're going to be here for a while. I didn't know.
Okay.
Andrew's
pleased with himself, and I am confused.
And this is our intro.
Well,
surprise! Now is as good a time as any to announce the new channel that's eventually going to be made as soon as we start editing the videos.
Yes. Well, we've got, like...
I thought we were doing episode 6 of Gravity Falls, and we weren't!
Nope.
Man.
We do that whenever, next time.
Okay. Guys, let's play.
Yeah, let's just play it, because why not?
The Crystal Empire Part 1.
No, I was announcing the channel.
Oh, yes.
This is our channel.
Because, you know, we were talking about, you thought we were doing Gravity Falls. It's because we were already recording Gravity Falls episodes. So.
Yeah, we are. We're making a new channel. Cartoon Watch. We're going to make that, and it's going to be a challenge for me, because I'm going to have to draw all the things and draw all
hands
the
are vibrating.
Cartoon style. Jeez. So that'll be fun. Unless someone wants to volunteer.
Okay, so let's just start this. It's been forever since I've seen this episode.
I know.
Honesty.
I've only seen this once.
This is the part where
Seriously?
They do the thing.
No, that's true of everything. I've not watched anything beyond. Actually, I think I saw.
You've probably seen blind commentaries of these things.
No, I haven't. I've been specifically limiting myself to commentaries of episodes that we've already done commentaries of.
Yeah.
I would have thought you would have watched it before we started this.
Nope.
But this is
I've only seen this once.
All right, let's just get it on!
This is the episode where Spike does the thing that makes them make a statue of him.
Oh, yeah, that one.
I think I've heard
it. All right.
Remember that statue? Hey, look, this scene looks familiar.
Oh, guys, who's that?
I don't know.
Blue eyes?
What?
He had blue eyes?
Yes.
Oh, you're going to point out.
And he has yellow eyes.
Now. Oh, okay.
Thank Little Shy.
They all have blue eyes, though.
Thank Little Shy for that.
Oh.
He finally released everything wrong with this.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey, look, this is that hole that we had that theory about.
Hey, guys, it's the brand new.
Did we ever mention that?
Yeah, I don't know. We were talking about the windows in that building are definitely magical.
Because they change.
Yeah, they change. Like, literally in the middle of the episode. Like, they just
get... Instantly, there's a stained glass window there.
Yeah, actually, that might happen in this.
I think it does.
Hey, I'm just calling.
She's gonna go off on the quest, and by the time she gets back, there's going to be a stained glass window...
Depicting what they
just got done doing. I'm telling you.
We already have proof that there are magical buildings. We already have proof that that's a thing.
Well...
Twilight's a pigeon!
You missed it.
What?
Twilight was a pigeon for a second.
Oh my goodness, that face. Did you see that face? That was a very meme-ish face.
Yeah, it's the massive eyeballs.
A very meme-ish face.
Fluttershy's almost cracking up.
Applejack is just making...
Fluttershy was about to crack up.
Whoa. Holy... Ah, spike abuse.
Yep, all the spike abuse.
Ow.
Flashcards!
I should make some flashcards!
Spike. You know, I just realized this is actually one of, or at least the second part is actually one of Spike's greatest moments.
Oh yeah, it is.
You must admit.
It is. Uh oh.
Just a test.
No.
She could have been like bucking an apple tree right there.
Just a test.
Yes.
Yes. He's like.
Considering.
Woohoo! Guys, it's a treehouse!
And that's when the treehouse was destroyed, right there.
Yep, almost.
See?
Close to it.
That tree is very durable.
Yeah.
It, like, takes a beating from Twilight and things all the time and other trees.
It gets crushed by spikes.
What are they talking about here?
They're talking cryptically.
Like, oh,
be ready! For what?
And the test.
For the song.
We're
going to sing
a
song about that in a moment.
Next level!
No, the thing afterwards. You know, the thing that happens that one season?
that one
that
thing?
Everyone got really mad about for a while.
Oh, yeah, that thing.
That thing. It's a different kind of test, Twilight.
Mm-hmm.
The Crystal Empire has returned.
Yep.
Yeah. Whoa. Crystal Empire? That one moment when you didn't study for the thing that you're supposed to study for.
Well, you can't study for this one.
Few remember it ever existed at all.
Neither would the writers.
Yeah. Because, I mean, Lil Shy FM. Can...
Fresh FIM.
Whoa. Hey, they got their own map.
Just Lil Shy.
Yeah.
That it contains a powerful magic. Holographic crystal. 1,000 years ago,
King. I mean, I suppose it's the kingdom.
I gotta pay attention to how they made the.
I'm curious about this because they say it contains a powerful magic. I suppose it.
Whoa.
Is it the building, or is it? Like, I wonder about that.
It's the heart.
Is it the heart?
Yeah, that's gotta
be it. Is
it
just the heart though? Because I mean, they all turn into crystal ponies and stuff. So I wonder about that.
Turn to shadow.
And
he was banished
to Canada. So, like, Vashti Narada.
I'm missing some of this, though, because I remember the basic plot, but... You see these details.
So you can cast curses that make whole empires vanish into thin air, I guess.
I guess.
That would be a good defense system, actually.
Alright, I saw a random smiley face.
If there's ever, like, a fallout or, like, the end of the world...
to an alternate dimension.
Yeah, that's a great idea! Come on, Celestia, take notes.
Yeah, this could be very useful. Random smiley face.
I know, the sun. It's like a smiling sun in the background.
She's making a very visual presentation here.
I know.
Bad things could happen.
Guys,
watch as I make
guys, don't you wish that your teacher, like your school, college teachers were that interested?
Yeah, I know, right?
Yes, I use magic to
send you to forbidding or random kingdoms that are awakening after 1,000 years to do stuff. Yeah, I'm sure people in college want you to do that. I'll know you are ready to move.
The
next level, if you know what I mean.
But what if I fail? You won't.
But you won't.
What if...
You won't.
You won't.
Because I am a
and
I know all.
They get awesome green screen effects. Look at this. Isn't it amazing?
Luna, you're like very quiet today.
She doesn't have to.
She gets green screen effects too, because yeah. you know why.
Luna's like so mad.
That is only a princess.
You get green
that's
screen.
That's one of your privileges as a princess.
You
get
green
screen
effects.
Did you notice that she always gets green screen effects?
Yeah, yeah.
It's definitely a princess privilege.
Or something.
Because has anyone else ever gotten green screen privileges? I can't think of anyone.
If they were shared with Twilight.
Unless it was, like, Pinky. Pinky get us.
Pinky's
that's just
impossible.
Pinky.
She could do that.
I'm sure you memorize these.
Yes. So I've only seen the episode twice, but I've probably heard this song, like...
Yep, too many times.
Yep.
I'm sorry, I'm just gonna...
Hey, look, it's Canterlot.
I need to stop thinking about trying to quote Lil Shy's...
yeah, stop thinking about...
I know, just stop.
That's someone else. This is us. Here.
They're just, like, staring at that, like, what happened?
Hey,
like,
oh my goodness, it's levitation.
Like...
Also, I'm...
How do you do that in your head?
That,
666, guys.
How do you even do that on paper? I have no idea how to do a square root. Other than, like, trial and error, like...
Yeah.
Is this too high? Is this
put
too
the
low?
Calculator.
Guys,
for...
look at this dramatic wind blowing effect.
Also, just saying, her talent isn't even math, and she did that. And the guy with the math talent was the only one who was able to do it.
You know what I love?
She memorized it. She memorized, like, the square root of every number from 1 to 1,000 or something.
Oh, guys. I wish Spike would get a musical, like, where he actually sang.
Yeah.
Because
like,
listen to this.
Legit singing. It's not
that
bad.
Well, I just wish he would sing more duets with Twilight. I wish he would sing more duets with Twilight.
I mean, there was that one time when he sang a song, but we all saw that.
Oh, we all know how that went.
That was terrible. Oh, look at the waterfall. They should go by that waterfall. It looks like a nice place.
Prepare for what exactly?
Yeah, we just sung about this.
Did you pass?
Wait, where is... Oh, okay, never mind.
Look at that neck stretch.
Ow.
I was like, someone is missing from this picture.
Whoa. We're going to the Crystal Time Empire. Reversal or something.
Yeah. Well, you know it's Pinky.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever.
And welcome to Hoth, everybody.
Yep, we're at Hoth now. Don't freeze your tauntauns.
Tauntaun will be frozen. I think steam engines actually work better in the cold. Like, from a thermodynamics perspective.
Oh, by the way, I was wondering how the Tauntaun died before Luke Skywalker. If the Tauntaun is made for the weather and humans aren't.
I don't know.
He cut it in half.
No, but how did it survive longer than
Why are we talking about Star Wars?
I mean, how did Luke Skywalker survive longer than
Because he has the Force. And that's not on the subject. And David.
I'm just thinking of Hoth now. Let's just say the Empire isn't the only thing that's returned. Dunkass!
The dark side. Something keeps trying to get in. We think it's the Unicorn King who originally cursed the place. Sorry.
Wow. This is cool.
I just forgot that there were unicorns.
You don't remember
this, any mention of unicorns, and I'm like, okay.
Random trumpet in the background. When you're playing a horror game.
Why was there a trumpet?
We're playing a horror game, and she's just like, ah, that's one of those things, isn't it?
Never mind. That's the thing howling. Like,
you know, for kids.
Because shadows howl, apparently.
Yep. No, they blow trumpets. They like, blow giant tubas.
That was your own fault. You guys could have beaten it.
No, like, you should have just kept running.
Yeah, if he would have kept running,
that
would have been fine.
That looks really cool, though.
I know, that does look cool.
And people say My Little Pony is for little girls.
Okay? Dude.
Whatever.
Ow.
Okay, and now Twilight, get rid of
that. So that's all he did to him? He just,
Hey, get Celestia. Get Celestia over here to shatter those things, because she just did that, not that long
ago. That was, fake.
Whatever. What do you mean fake? She did dark magic.
She created it. I mean, maybe.
I guess
it doesn't
you're right.
mean that it would be any harder. It's still the
Look
same
Look at all
thing.
These shiny effects.
Or any, yeah.
She was using dark magic for demonstration purposes.
Yeah. I mean, you gotta learn it sometime.
Rarity's geeking out.
Yeah, Crystal Empire.
Yeah, I heard some, I think it was Brony Notion or whatever that did something on dark magic being fueled by emotions or something.
Rarity is right.
Yes.
Nail it! This is just, very funny.
That throne kind of reminds me of Celestia's throne.
So now she's putting
they
up
need...
the barrier.
Do it, do it!
You
do
know...
it, do it!
They got their own secret
I
handshake.
Feel like if there were people at a con and one was dressed as Twilight and one was dressed as Princess Cadence, they better do that. And if they didn't do that, I would be disappointed.
They would get mobbed.
I would be disappointed in them. She's been able to use her magic to spread love and light. That seems to be what
is protecting it. But she hasn't slept, barely eats. That magic effect sounds
love
so
and light.
Sad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was going to say, why is she the one it's putting up a barrier now?
Yeah, well,
his spell has been countered by King Sombra.
Apparently,
why can't Twilight do this?
Because it's a Princess of Love thing, I guess.
I know, but the other thing was the Princess or Shiny Armor thing. Trying to keep an eye on signs of trouble in the Arctic. Do that. Haven't been able to gather much information from the Crystal Ponies. Crystal Ponies. There are Crystal Ponies. You did
Rarity.
On your
way
in.
No.
Rainbow Dash's expression there. Knows how we can protect the Empire without having to use Cadence's magic.
A research paper. What? That'll work. Part of my test to gather information from the Crystal
Ponies and deliver it to you. Great. Yeah.
Test or quest? What are you talking about here?
It's a quest.
Test. I mean test. Quest.
It isn't a test.
Don't worry, brother.
I am really good at this. They really stepped up on Pikachu.
Just saying, I just wanted to point out in this little interlude, they should have stained glass windows in there. Because they have crystals. That would be the most amazing stained glass windows ever.
You know, for kids.
Yeah. Okay, David.
What? It's true.
I know. Must be why their coats aren't shiny.
Crystally.
No. Crystally. That's
better. That's a way better. Way better adjective.
I'm sure.
Now you're reminding me of Maud.
Oh, yeah, they all remind you of Maud, though.
Of course.
Except they're actually sad. Maud is happy.
They just can't
There's
help.
The difference. No way to protect the Empire. You know anything
about it or what? I wish I could help you. Really. Dash,
I wonder if that is Maud's voice actor. Like, they all have the same voice actor.
Come on, punching ponies is...
It's not really punch. It's just
it's
like
just
that.
Kind of a...
It's like that kind
what
of...
What is that person's talent? It's like a palm tree.
Arrow.
That one's obvious. There's two of them.
There's two that have
that
the same
one was a blank
flank. There are two that have the same cutie mark. That one has an arrow, the other
and
one...
And that one is a blank flank.
And it's Pinky.
Whoa.
Pinky.
Yep.
Intel.
Intel.
You know you really blend in with that dark rope and things.
And like your like non-dull colors. You got like a nice pink. Yep. A spy. I still
what was that rope attached to?
Guys, to this day, I've never been able to know if it was Pinky that screamed or the axe pointed that screamed.
Pretty sure it was Pinky.
No, what? You don't know.
Pinky is the one that would sound like that.
And it's rare.
It's your imagination.
Yes, obviously. Must a of color. Why didn't she look like that later?
They don't even look like that.
Yeah.
That must be insulting to the ponies.
Yeah, I feel like...
It's like, yeah, I could have cool stuff like you guys. Like you people.
Ponies.
Ponies.
Get it right.
Whoa.
You just blew your own cover.
Okay. Sorry, Twilight. The Fluttershy is just like, oh, wow. Only thing I was able to get out of him was
something about a library. Wow, that's enough for Twilight. Oh, why didn't you say so?
Thought I just did. All right, guys.
Oh, look at the Griffins.
Oh, yeah.
This is arguably the biggest library we've seen in the series, I think.
Yeah, no. Canterlot Library is bigger. You just don't see the whole of it.
Yeah, Canterlot's got, like, multiple wings.
I don't know.
Yeah. Yes, we're looking for a book. This one also. It's the biggest one we've seen.
We have plenty of those. You really do? We're looking for a history book. Something that might tell us how the Empire might have protected itself from danger back in the day.
Yes, of course. History. It's Spike's voice actor.
It is?
Yep.
Yeah. You can tell.
It's hard to tell.
You're just bad with voices.
I'm bad at voices. Exactly. I can tell when they're identical.
It has that little edge to it.
This is torture for Rainbow Dash.
Yeah. Impatient. Oh, Pinky will be good at this.
I like her.
But it's cutie mark. I think she probably does work there.
I wonder. Pinky, do you like jump in skills? There. Totally efficient. Yep.
Just pick random books off the bookshelves. That's the most efficient way to do it.
Hey, it could work.
I mean, it's
for Pinky Fire. Yeah. Anyone
else starting to think this is a lost cause? No. Twilight. Why isn't Twilight come up with a spell to find books in libraries? That should be a thing.
She could write a spell, couldn't she?
Yeah. She created magic that one time.
Oh, yeah.
So she probably could come up with a spell.
And
but isn't it organized by, like, topic or author
probably?
Or something?
According to this book,
something?
I don't know, but they didn't know what they were looking for. They were just looking for...
That must be the most unorganized library ever.
Well, now it is. And unity in the Empire so they could protect it from harm. My friends and I could put it together.
Everything we need to know is in the book. That sounds pretty promising. She's gonna fall
Can't
asleep
you, like,
pretty
give
soon.
Her...
I bet she can do that magic in her sleep.
Twilight, you need to do more. You need to, like, spam more variety of spells.
Also, why can't you just levitate?
Also,
that
this song
first?
That
more
was
songs.
Like this song specifically that was
listen to the song
given before the episode came out.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
it
was
leaked. I remember.
So I remember watching it.
I'm assuming you've listened.
You're watching. You're okay with watching this before you saw the episode, but not the trailer for Friendship?
That was before.
Okay.
And I don't think I actually watched it. I think I watched, like, the beginning of it.
I watched the Friendship Games stuff.
You did already?
Maybe.
What is wrong with you, David? That's why we react to things. I thought maybe that would keep you from spoiling yourself, but apparently not.
Too bad!
Get a different hobby.
What? Looking over the internet?
Not looking over the internet. Come on, Andrew, bounce.
You never
bounce to any music.
I'm not very bouncy.
Oh my goodness, all their faces.
I love their faces.
The horror!
Shut the horror. Horror! It's just, oh my gosh, wow, Pagan. Oh, you can play the flute horn.
No.
No, that was a
That's
look of
horror.
That's
not a surprise. That's not a surprise, David. She can play like 20 instruments at once. She just likes flew the horns. Also letting those go. I wonder if they'll like hit the top of the barrier and just stay there.
Yeah,
or can
so
they go out?
They're singing.
I don't think they can leave. They'll probably just stay at the top
Guys,
of the barrier.
Guys, Flourish, I swap positions.
Whatever.
I just noticed. One last check to make sure
everything is in place. I like how the tents. The festivities can begin. It's so nice. What's this thing for?
I think Zachary dropped something and it broke.
So I used my magic to cut one out of a crystal block. Nice work, Twi. Think we're ready to
get this fire up and running. Lovely crystal stuff. And
it's a fake.
It's a fake.
Whoa.
That sounded like her screaming.
Hey, did it, guys? Hey, guys! Did you notice? shining armor, his what? Horn. It wasn't blocked for a second.
That's funny.
And now it is.
Noticing the animation.
Yeah.
No, I'm just watching Little Shy.
Okay, David. Stop talking about what Little Shy did.
Little Shy did this.
We're gonna have to like send it to him and show. Yeah, whatever.
David's.
This is David.
Sorry, I watched
constantly
his
quoting.
Then I can't get it out of my head.
Okay,
all the animation
that's
goes.
Lovely. If we want to see that, we'll watch.
Yes, they had the same cutie mark.
Yeah, I know.
We saw that earlier.
Except his is gold and his is silver.
Also, they're not as transparent as Rarity imagined.
Well, that's because they're not all.
I think you're scaring her.
Oh, that looks
good. Yeah.
It looks like French fries, though.
Why didn't she just take the pie with her?
I don't know.
That's what I would have done. I think I'm starting to remember things from before the king. Me too. The crystal. Oh, she let go of the balloon.
Of course we have it.
This is gonna be awkward. Of course you can't. Remember that space? She's just like. Is to lift the spirits of the crystal ponies so the light within them can power the crystal heart so that the empire can be protected.
Yay.
I do work at the library. What's that about powering the heart? I just can't believe you found it. King Sombra said he'd hidden it away where we would never see it again.
And
we hope it will still be as powerful after all these years. Funnel cake.
Funnel cake.
Yummy funnel cake. Nice plan, though. Why did
you you probably shouldn't have done your research. The book didn't mention anything about the crystal pony's power. Because the page was torn out. There was a page missing. How did I not notice? That's a good question. It's all right,
Twilight. No, it's not.
It's not all right. Come on, Twilight, take over the spell.
Come on. Twilight can't do it. It's for her alicorn-ness only.
Yeah, but... Shining Armor was doing a spell earlier.
That was a shield spell. That wasn't spreading love and light.
Okay, whatever. Still, though. Twilight can manipulate a lot of things.
Not that kind of magic.
Yeah, there's specific...
Whatever.
Yeah, that's a good question. What spells does Twilight have as a princess that are unique to her?
I don't know.
Spreading friendship!
I know, but like spell.
Well,
she
has
the power with her friends.
The thing is, she's the element of magic. She should be able to do pretty much anything she wants to.
She's like Rubik.
But she developed. She did develop a spell. I still don't know what that one
actually
does.
She's like Rubik to the Grand
Magus. I have no idea what it did. It switched them back.
All right. Okay, yeah, but I think it does more than that. I have no idea.
Part two.
Maybe we'll see it later. All right. Part two.
Wait, we're just going straight into it?
Yep.
Oh,
we're
going
to cut this in half?
No.
No. Okay. To give me a
test? Why? Was this released as two separate things?
Did you release
I usually think that thing,
shuts
off. Whatever. That thing usually, shuts off or something.
It shouldn't.
It doesn't. No, it hasn't for a while.
No, it runs out of space.
Oh, well, did you clear it off, Andrew?
Before?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we're fine.
previously.
No, like the video, individual video.
Previously. Runs out of space.
Yeah. Well, we can start it again if it turns off. Whatever.
Oh, well. Keep an eye on signs of trouble in
the Arctic. Just do that, just in case.
Yeah.
There are crystal ponies. Oh, gosh. Why do you have to show that? Show
Hasbro.
That
because
you have to show how fast the Emperor is with everything. See, I wonder if, like, Rarity takes vacation here occasionally.
It's not actually the last page. Right.
Yeah.
The last page of the book. Except for the one that got ripped out. So the light within them can power the crystal
heart so that the Empire can be protected. See, it's Spike's voice actor. We may have a problem. I didn't know it was an actual relic. It's alright, Twilight. How come, like, how come Celestia didn't mention this? That's what I'm wondering.
Because her knowledge of the Empire is limited.
I know, but she was around when it happened. You would think she would know at least that there was some relic that powered the entire...
Well, she might not have known.
City, whatever.
Notice. She wouldn't have noticed if we take the fandom's interpretation either.
What?
Do you see, like, the... Well, Fall of the Crystal Empire and whatever that one was that had Sombra in it. Dr. Sombrero? There was, like, a Sombra origin story.
Oh, yeah, there was. But in the comics, there was a story with Sombra.
Oh, really? I haven't seen the comics. I still
He's not King Sombra. He's Dr. Sombrero, guys.
Yeah, but also just saying, it's called the Crystal Empire, but it's more like a big city.
It's not really an empire.
It's not an empire. It's just a city with a big building in the middle.
I guess.
Unless there's, like, more stuff around it that already got overtaken.
Whoa. Ow,
yeah.
Wow.
Also, that's just saying, hurt. The fact that that can, like, spread.
Can it spread
this more?
I know, but it spreads. I have to find the crystal heart. No, you stay here with Cadence.
She needs you, Shining Armor. Aw. I'll retrieve the heart.
Let's do this!
Yeah. I've been trying to figure out how I'm going to pass Celestia's test. Oh, we're going this way. Retrieving the crystal heart must be it. But there is something else you can do. Name it. You and the rest of our friends have to keep the fair going. What? With that thing moving into the Empire? The whole purpose of the Crystal Fair is to lift the spirits of the Crystal Ponies so they can activate the Crystal Heart. Yeah, and? If the Crystal Ponies find out that King Sombra is trying to take over the Empire again, their spirits are going to be anything but lifted. Truth.
Speaking of that truth, Twilight.
she had to have been able to see that.
That Applejack.
Why would you like Applejack guard it? That's like the worst.
Send somebody to guard it who can lie.
Yeah, Rainbow Dash would be the best choice. If you think about
Rainbow
it.
Rainbow Dash would be creepy.
Fluttershy wouldn't be. Pinkie Pie might be good at redirecting people.
No, she's good at entertaining people.
Yeah, redirecting them. That's my point exactly. And I'm sure Rainbow Dash, if anything, could...
Flesh Eye's so happy to make people happy.
Nice. Of course, Spike
Basket.
What are those? They're
that
like
feels like
straw
me when I... Hats. Like,
all the music just stops.
I just found out they're offering face painting for the little ones.
Spike is just like, oh gosh.
Twilight's doing what? He really loves getting his face painted.
I don't think they bought.
Yeah, I don't think they bought that one.
I want a flugelhorn.
You can't have a flugelhorn. You lost your privileges.
She lost her privileges.
So, I was wondering, how do the crystal ponies gain their crystalliness? You can't. Just a genetic thing?
Why?
Because Celestia has orders.
No, she didn't say that.
I know. She said you and only you in the end can be the one to stop Sombra or something like that. That's what she said. That wasn't a joke. That's just what I'm saying.
Makes no sense. They'd have been too afraid to even try. I hope you're
right. You and me both. Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Rainbow, you're not helping.
Yes, she is.
I mean, she is, but she looks super suspicious when she's doing it. We're supposed to be acting like nothing's wrong.
Exactly. Oh gosh. She's so proud of herself. She's like, yeah, another job well done. Away from the fake heart.
harp while you show off your jousting skills.
Huh. Seeing my awesomeness does have a way of putting ponies in
jousting.
Pretty good mood.
Jousting.
Yeah, sure.
Guess who with?
Like I said, this is a bad idea.
Guess who she has to joust with?
Pinkie Pie? No.
Nope. Oh, Fluttershy.
I'm just saying, Pinkie Pie would be a good choice.
How y'all feeling? Having a good time?
She just spit out some.
Over 1,000 years.
Hey.
Well, that's good. Gotta renew that spirit of love and unity if you're gonna power up that crystal heart, right?
I sure would like to see it before the ceremony. It's been such a long time.
Oh, I hear ya. But, I'm getting a little toasty out here. Bet you'd like to cool off with a little Crystal Empire nectar.
Wow, that works surprisingly well.
You tried the Crystal Empire fritters yet? Made from traditional Crystal Empire fritters?
The best way to administer his stomach.
I want food.
There's a jousting match about to start. You don't want to miss that.
I want, like, pie or something, though.
I want for Applejack's doing surprisingly well.
I want, like, some kind of baked goods.
Then a chaot or a cat. Why would you look underneath that?
I don't know. Magical button?
Yeah, lover. It's just gotta be. Or something.
Ooh, there's a ruffle in the carpet.
Not a cloth spike.
He was just straightening out the carpet and you stopped him from doing it.
Why didn't she look under there?
If the Empire is filled with hope and love, those things are reflected across all of Equestria. Yay. If hatred and fear take hold.
Of course!
Ow.
What? Did you find it?
No. Because this isn't King Somber's castle.
Isn't this where he lived when he was in power?
It is. But it didn't look like this.
I would have laughed if, like, she was standing right where the staircase
was. Oh, yeah. I was thinking about that. Yeah.
It's like she does this in dark magic. She falls straight down.
Yeah, just watch this. Also, that could really hurt your soul.
Saying the fact that they backed out of the way. Just randomly picked up dark magic.
They backed out of the way of it.
That just proves that she can...
She just picked it up just by watching Celestia.
That's what
Celestia.
I'm saying. That
You're
just
right.
proves that she can do that. She saw Celestia do it once, and she can do it.
I know. Rubik. Just... She is Rubik the Grand Magus.
Can you see what's down there yet?
Not yet. I can't even tell how far down this goes.
Yeah. Yep. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007. I have no idea
about
what that
1,008?
Means.
About 1,008?
What does that mean?
In I don't terms know. Of
actually, depth.
No clue.
Accelerating for 8 seconds. I can't do that calculation in my head, sorry.
This is the one villain that had, like, almost it's no lines.
Much. Not in any reasonable amount of time, anyway.
This villain has no characterization, he's got no lines.
9.8 meters per second squared.
He's got, like I said, he's got characterization in the...
They have a comic about him.
In the comics.
And that makes me happy.
I think that's...
Use teleport to orient yourself correctly. Whoa.
Don't use magic, just open it. Why don't
well,
you
that's
just,
how
like,
you open it at doors as a unicorn. Whoa.
I know, but just like...
Oh, I see.
Grab
She's
it.
She's using dark magic.
Spike, I think it's here.
Wait a second. I just remember something she does in a little bit.
What?
What are you doing here?
I don't know. I opened the door and
now you must go.
So does she just sit around writing letters?
And just sends them out
to
people.
Doesn't matter to me. You failed the test, Twilight.
She had a green screen effect.
See? I told you, it's a princess privilege.
I don't understand.
They all...
The test? Not only will you not move on to the next level of your studies, you won't continue your studies.
You're
before.
Banished forever. Banished.
And she was in a cage in the place in a dungeon, and then put in a dungeon in the place she banishes you to.
Didn't
yep.
I? But what do I do now?
See? Magic.
No,
well,
but David, this
David.
Is...
No, just, yeah, I know what it is.
Doesn't count this time.
I know it doesn't.
Twilight! Twilight! I know you told me to stay up there, but you were down here for such a long time and you weren't answering.
I got worried, so I came down here, and you were just staring at that wall, and I was calling your name, but I couldn't seem to get your attention, and... What were you looking at? I mean, it's just a wall.
Twilight, observe.
Well...
Twilight, observe.
Well, how did I get...
And take note.
Take note
of his, insecurity.
Aw, that's so cute.
So start be nice.
Spike didn't deserve that. I mean, maybe he did.
No, he's just.
Wait, fear that will never come to pass. I'm never gonna send you away.
Right here. What she does right here.
I'm gonna fail my test.
What is that super what light is that? Magic?
Oh, it's like.
I don't know.
The thing that Celestia did.
Stairs. Lots.
Stairs.
Is this, I wonder.
My greatest nemesis. Stairs. What kind of crazy dimension is this?
No idea.
That animation, though.
That, like, slow, jerky animation.
Yeah, the frame right there.
So much characterization, guy.
I know, look at this characterization.
Look at this character development, boys.
Yep.
The evil yeah.
They should start, like, playing with disco lights or something to distract them from the sky.
Why
oh,
are
yeah,
playing
I bet they're
pointy
great
ends.
Fun at parties when you just take a light and point it at all the crystal buildings and stuff.
What you joust?
Expected her to do that.
So how do you win a joust?
You also, can't, Berry Punch was
you
here.
You can't, like, knock them off themselves.
Yeah. I don't know, it's just whoever collapses.
The fate of an entire empire rests on us showing the ponies a good time. But, you know, if that isn't important
to you. Wow.
That was so cruel.
Okay, wow, Rainbow Dash. Take it easy on you next time.
Get
but
Pinky
not
to
too
do it.
Easy. I've got a reputation to maintain.
Oh, gosh.
Poor Fluttershy.
I know, right? Come on. She really needs to be more creative.
It's just more of his magic. He makes a door that leads to your worst nightmare. Why not a staircase that goes on forever?
Yeah. Need to be more creative here.
Yep.
Hold on to me.
Is this the one where she flips gravity
yeah.
around?
Yep.
Hey, we,
we like just
defying
recently saw
gravity.
Something where they
I
were
think
doing
I'll
something.
Try defying gravity.
I'm just saying, this you is the second episode of something we've seen today where gravity has been reversed.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, we just
all gravity
yeah,
falls.
The inconvenience, I guess.
Weaving materials for the traditional crafts booth.
Use your hair.
I just made a hat out of three pieces of hay and a drinking straw.
Nice try. Nice job.
Wow.
Yep.
I make it work.
But still.
Everything we can to keep this thing going.
I sympathize with you, Rarity.
So
you work with balloons.
I can't imagine the magic is gonna last much longer.
Come on, hang in there.
It's gonna be fine. These ponies are gonna power up that crystal heart when the time comes, and we won't be needing her magic anyway.
Yes.
I hope that time comes soon. This party going forever.
Yeah, you
Pinky,
can.
Pinky, it's your fault.
There ain't no party like
this
a
one's your
party
fault.
Because the Pinkie Pie party
oh.
don't stop.
This one's your fault, Pinky.
Oh, yeah. Never mind, it just stopped.
The party don't stop. Oh. Okay.
This isn't the Crystal Heart.
Yeah. Oh, of course it isn't. The real one is on its way. I was going to say being polished to buy us some more time. Oops.
Good job. Well, I suppose Applejack can't lie.
I guess.
She just shouldn't have said anything.
You're defying gravity, Twilight.
Yeah! She's
like
quoting
painful?
The next song. Ow.
Isn't that painful? I mean, I know you have hooves, but isn't that painful?
Guys, just look at the view. This view would be so cool. To be there, if you could be there in real life and see the view from up here.
Yeah.
It does not look all that great.
Well, I mean, especially not with this going on.
Obviously not.
Good job.
Nice. Well, she got it out.
Look at that characterization, guys.
Yeah, all that character development.
So much character development for Sombra.
Yep.
Nope, it's up to the fandom for this one.
Yep.
You can move to that toward me.
Whoa.
Yep, can't get out.
Foolish.
Magic.
It's
just okay here to get it.
And when I saw it was going out outside... It's Indiana Jones.
Get out of there, Twilight. You have to be the one who brings the crystal heart to Princess Kate. Yeah. If you don't, you fail.
Or did Celestia just say that just to mess?
Yeah, I told you.
With her.
Yep, she's a troll.
Reach Princess Cadence, my brother, my friends. There may not be enough time for me to find a way to escape.
Spike, it's your turn.
You have to be the one to bring the crystal heart to the fair. Me? Let Twilight go! Let go!
Just do it, Spike.
He takes his hands out of his armpit. And they're like sweating. They're dripping with sweat.
Did you just jump off?
No.
The real crystal heart
will be here every second. Yep.
I don't know if they believe you.
I don't know if I believe me.
Come on, she's the element of honesty.
Wow.
That was a bad direction to run.
Look at that awesome character development.
Yeah.
Up here, Spike. I got the crystal heart.
I suppose he's not so much a character as he is like just.
He's a villain. That's it.
I don't know.
That's all he is.
Like, yeah, whatever.
Okay, leave the fandom to develop his character.
Gosh. No, you leave the comic to develop who he was.
Yeah, well, I don't remember quite.
And look
much
at this, and this is the greatest
throw
moment.
Me!
This is the Mom, throw me!
Look at that.
Told you.
As the best.
Man, he threw her pretty hard.
Yeah. Well, I mean, she's flying too, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Princess. Wow. Her
crystal heart has returned. Her cutie mark's
yep,
glowing.
Didn't it change? Sure, did the cutie mark change?
No. It was always like that.
Okay. But she discovered her destiny today.
Her true destiny. Yeah. I mean, have we ever seen Cadence with crystal nest?
Yeah, you're about to see it.
I mean, yeah, I suppose. But I think she looks like she would look really good with crystal.
Yeah, I guess so. Everybody.
See? Well,
Spike looks okay.
I don't know if I like how they change the hairdos quite that much, but so.
Twilight needs to put her hair in a bun more often.
Yeah. She looks like a librarian, kind of.
Yeah.
With her hair up like that.
This is the first time anyone's been killed.
He disintegrated. His horn was still in one piece, though.
Look at that pretty stuff.
I don't know if he was killed.
See, I wish I could learn to animate that. I think I could do it.
Borealis.
They're like, yeah.
If I figured out how the effect works.
Well, look at it. I like Fluttershy's.
Fluttershy's?
You can't really
see them
all that much. Also, Spike.
I never noticed that, but the crystals are, like, shifting shape and color.
See, that's what they're supposed to look like.
At all times.
See, you don't really get to see the other main six that much with their crystal.
But good things are better when they're a rarity.
Okay. So funny, though.
Spike is still crossing his arms.
Yeah.
Was it me who saved you in the end? It was Spike.
Hey, whatever.
Maybe and now there's going to be a statue built in honor of him instead of you!
Twilight, you could have had a statue.
I really know Spike doesn't need the boost.
Rarity's fainted already.
Twilight! It's beautiful. I wish it had been me who
See?
Ultimately made it so.
See? There's... Twilight. Right there!
She just finished explaining it to
she
Celestia.
She just finished telling Celestia what happened. And look,
window.
And there's a stained glass window about it.
Yep.
Empire. I'm telling you, it's a magic building.
Yep.
Cadence looks cool.
It's probably part of Celestia's powers, too, because Celestia seems to be able to see a lot of things that happen. With, like, the dreamscape area or whatever.
Yes, you passed!
Yay! You passed. And now, pretty soon.
Spike is, like, dying.
You're freaking out more than she is.
Watch out for opening doors.
Yeah, of course you did. I don't know why everyone always assumes like Celestia is going to be like.
Everyone assumes that Celestia is like this all powerful,
like tyrannical.
Yes, who's just gonna be like, oh, hey, look at that.
Told you.
No. I hope she doesn't do that again. Yay!
Chrissia. Whoa.
High stakes. So pumped. Wait, I'll join you. Come on, Andy.
Ray Modesto.
Okay. Got to you.
Okay.
He's doing it as much as he does.
Yeah, that's about it. I think right. Okay. They're in the front car.
Also,
yeah, what is that?
I don't know.
Star Swirl's book.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't you ever know?
Makes sense.
They sent it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The thing that. Yes, I see. Okay. I didn't realize.
The success
that.
Song.
Was that his cutie mark? Because it was stars, and they weren't a swirl.
No.
Did you notice that?
But he did have a swirly beard.
Yeah. Very swirly beard.
Oh, you're right. Is that... Yeah. Is
it
that...
had stars, and there was a little swirl with all the stars.
Gosh,
it's Star Swirl.
A while.
This hasn't been that long. This is only one episode.
That was 40
two
minutes.
Episodes.
Whatever, two episodes. Minutes. That's still not that long.
Whatever. Okay, though.
We were making a lot of comments.
We were. Hey, all the comments.
I didn't even... I caught, like... Yeah, I missed, like, a whole bunch of the episodes.
Did you?
Now you get to go back.
Well, I missed, yeah.
With all your favorite commentators.
Just,
I missed the details when they were talking, because you
it
guys were talking.
Wasn't that detailed. There wasn't that many details. It was just
whatever.
Stuff
close enough.
Things.
Stuff you didn't really need.
You pretty much already knew it.
Yeah. All right.
Whatever.
I'll have it all figured out, because I'll be like, watching other people's blind commentary.
Yep.
Yep.
Have fun with that.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching.
Yep.
Just stick around.
Hopefully
the
new channel will be out eventually.
Yep.
Once we actually start editing the videos. Yeah. Also the anime watch channel, maybe. We watch, me and Andrew watch the whole of Death Note, okay?
Yeah, okay.
We watched that like a long time ago.
Duh.
And so there's that we need to release.
Yeah, we've got so many random.
Isn't there that second part of Ruby or something?
Ruby Part 3 is coming out.
Oh,
guys, we have to watch that.
That's actually still
being
released.
We have to watch the rest of Ruby.
I know. Yeah. We got so many things we can commentate and have commentated but haven't released yet. But
yeah. Too much stuff. We need to spend more time editing things.
I wish you could have done a blind commentary for the whole of Ruby.
I know. Yeah, I also kind of wish we could have done a blind commentary for Madoka Magica. Because apparently that's really popular, and
we
watched
Stevie
it. I don't think David watched it, though. But he doesn't watch anime.
I don't
he's terrible.
Watch too much anime.
Alright. Enough with all that. We will have all that stuff coming out eventually.
So look forward to that.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
See you next time.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.